simulators. Okay, so you get 500 snowflakes and a ginger toastie.
Oh yeah.
I'll show you guys the green ring as well, cause it's right. It's actually right here, like the second platform to the finish.
Right,
and now there is some other rings. There is the red ring right here. If you go underground and you go into this little cave area, go all the way to end, there is the pink ring. Alright, okay, so the blue ring is actually just right over here. You just go through it.
And then,
if you go over here, there is actually the green skates right here. Alright, and he'll also ask you to find his skis, so it's actually just right here in the snow. I think it's in the same place as it was, like, the past few years as well. The tower is, like, a little bit funky this year. There's, like, a bunch of different bosses. It's, like, on random, and sometimes they give you obbies, too, so that's gonna be a little bit of a problem. There's another one! Oh my gosh, can you stop it? Like, actually, oh wait, this is the last one. This is the last one, I can see it. I mean, no, I totally can't see it. I'm just predicting the future, guys. Yay! Comfy moth. Okay, well, the head elf gives comfy moth, I guess. Hold on, let's get, I'm spelling comfy wrong. Very embarrassing. Okay, we got comfy moth. Oh, it's cute.
Yeah.
Okay, I did it. I'm the best. I don't need to get anything else anymore. I'm the best. I think I got that when my lucky gum ran out. So what's the meaning of that? Okay, we got a full collection of some of our Christmas pets here. Okay,
so guys, please like and subscribe before I start this video, and let's get started. So, there is a new Christmas update. There's a new code that I'm going to show you guys.
Yeah, there's like the Christmas event world is right there. We're going to go there right after this. Let me just show you guys the code first. So the code is gift. Okay, so you get 500 snowflakes and a ginger toastie. So I'm not sure if this code requires you to be in the group, but you should probably join just in case, right? Yeah. And let's check it out. Vacuum rate boost. Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's so cute. Wait. What equipment is a cosmetic? Let's see. It's cute. Okay. Oh, look. Wait. When it goes like slightly transparent, the toasts are like ghost shaped. It's so cute. Okay. Let's go to the Christmas event world. All right. Okay. So we are in the Christmas event world. There is 4 quest givers. There's one right here. It's basically the same as like every other year. It's a little bit different, okay? So let's just talk to her first. Happy holiday. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so yeah, basically I'm just gonna be kind of grinding this. Whoa, what's this? Oh wait, this is the other quest, this is another quest giver. Okay, hi, happy holidays, hi, thank you. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna earn it, oh my gosh. Okay. That means me? Oh my gosh, that's me! Okay. Strong, very strong, obscenely strong, so strong. Uh-huh, alright. Okay, I can do that. Let's talk to all of them first. Alright, so there's one right here, the green one. Hi. Okay. 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 Alright. So, you need to complete the 4 quest lines in,
get the keys to unlock the tower right here. You know, just now they were talking about some like parts and stuff. This what you did. That yeah, that's it. You need to get all of them and you unlock it. All right. Now let's go to the very bottom over here, and we can press E to talk. Okay. 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 Alright. Yeah, so there's also the gifts like every single year, you know? Yeah. I think like, I'm not sure if it's later today or it'll be like tomorrow, but you can start doing like that. Ooh, there's a tower. I don't need to go yet. I can't go yet anyway, so. Oh wait, I don't even need you. I'm sorry. I think I'm probably gonna come back after I finish the quests. After I finish all the elves quests. So yeah, I think so. I'll see you guys soon. See you. Alright, so guys, I have finished all the quests except for the head elf's one, because the head elf wants me to complete the Christmas tower, and I'm gonna complete it with you guys. Yay! So, before we go do the tower, I just want to show you guys the location, all the stuff you might need to find for the quest, from, like, the pink elf, the green elf, the blue elf, stuff like that. So, basically, first, in this little ice biome thingy, I don't know what you call it, there's the hot chocolate you just get from here. Actually, quite a few of the quests, need you to get hot chocolate. And then, if you go over here, there is actually the green skates right here. Alright, and, you know, if you complete the obby, you get the little cookie thing. I'll show you guys the green ring as well, because it's actually right here. Like, the second platform to the finish, and the green ring's right here, you just jump through it. Alright, and now there is some other rings. There is the red ring right here. If you go underground and you go into this little cave area, go all the way to end, there is the pink ring. Alright, let's go back up and I will show you where the blue ring is now. Alright, okay, so the blue ring is actually just right over here. You just go through it. And he'll also ask you to find his skis, so it's actually just right here in the snow. I think it's in the same place as it was, like, the past few years as well. And I think that should be it. If I missed anything, just let me know. Yeah. Alright, so now we can finally go complete the tower, because we have all the stuff. Alright. Oh, yeah, also, I would like to tell you guys which quest giver gave what. So, like, the blue elf gave the key part 1, and also the Santa duck and Mrs. Frost right here. Alright, and the green elf gave me key part 2, and the creepy sleigh. Let me just show you guys what that is. It's a board, of course. Alright, and that's the creepy sleigh, and the pink elf gave key part 3, and also chocolate, she gave me something too. She gave me this like polar bear thing. I forgot the name of it, but I'm gonna find it. Did I miss it? Oh, it's right here, Polar Bear Express. She gave me things, she gave me this. I think it's from here, so that's really cool. Yeah, thanks chocolate. Yeah, so that's what we got. Alright. Okay, let's go complete this tower. So, I heard from chocolate, because she's actually done this a few times. The tower is, like, a little bit funky this year. There's, like, a bunch of different bosses. It's, like, on random. And sometimes they give you obbies, too. So, that's gonna be a little bit of a problem. But let's just try it out, you know? Alright, it looks pretty cool actually. Look at that. Alright. Okay, let's just wait 10 seconds and then we can go in. Whoa, there's stables. I want to go in. You can't go in there. Okay, well, alright. We're in. Oh no, it's the obby. Okay, so, yeah, this one. Chocolate was complaining about how hard this one was. I'm not sure how to complete this, so we'll try and figure it out. Uh-oh, I think I'm stuck. Oh, okay, I got up. Maybe we'll go up here. Wouldn't that just be the same place? Is that not the same place? Oh, that's different. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's a little bit. Oh, okay. Alright, wait, how do I already have 5 corruption? I didn't do anything. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. Oh, it moved away. Okay. Alright, yes, come back for me. Alright, so for this part, you actually have to move along with it. So please don't just stand there, you're gonna die. If you fall in, you actually slowly deal corruption. There's like ladders all around. Okay, maybe not all around, in some spots, so you just have to climb back up. Oh no, the present pushed me. Stop that. Okay. Which way? This way? I think it's this way. Alright. Wait, that's not the same thing? That's not the same thing. Oh my gosh. That is so weird. Can they stop doing that? I don't have enough brain cells to process this. Oh my gosh. Another one? Why? Stop doing that. It's okay. Got this. Alright. Oh, is this thing again? So how many times do I have to do this? Why is this so long, man? Why is mine not moving? Am I too fat? Oh, okay, it's moving. Okay. We did it. Actually not yet, but we did that part. Okay, let's go. This thing. I really hate this thing. I'm not sure why. Wait, how do I deal 10 corruption? Like, 5 more. I didn't get it. Oh! I dealt more? This lava is annoying. There's another one! Oh my gosh! Can you stop it? Like, actually. Oh, wait, this is the last one. This is the last one. I can see it. I mean, no, I totally can't see. I'm just predicting the future, guys. I'm predicting the future, and I think that's gonna be the case. Just watch and learn. Don't skip back to try and see where I found it, because you probably found it anyways. Okay, so, we did it. Did she die? Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, well, time to start. Chocolate joined back! That's not fair! I did this whole thing and then for her to just join back? No! What do you mean? Stop! We'll be right back. possible, right? Maybe it is. Oh, there's a boss. Thought they would just not give a boss. It's so sad. Hey, this dodo ham guy is just standing here. Okay, well, we're doing okay. I'm probably not gonna die here, right? Fluffy, you're not gonna do that, right? Also, is it just me, or did Fluffy's name used to be Meep? Like, is that just me? Wait, I literally can't vacuum it. What in the world? What in the world, Fluffy? That is... Did you just fart? What was that? Okay. You do you, Fluffy. Oh, it's going after me. You can still shoot the Easter egg thing. It still damages Fluffy. Okay, what's down here? That's pretty cool. Fluffy, please don't do that. Okay. Fluffy is not letting me kill her. Fluffy! Fluffy is hacking. Yeah, I'm gonna report the game to the game. No, I'm not. But Fluffy, why are you doing that? Let me kill you. That's part of the game. Fluffy's having a seizure over that. Yeah, but like, was it always Fluffy? Oh, you have to shoot at the bots. Okay, she's sensitive there. Alright, we're almost done, I think. If this is the last one, then we're almost done. Okay. Okay, just click super fast. Oh no, wait. Hey, what's up? Ah! Oh my gosh. Fluffy, stop! Fluffy, stop! Stop it! Stop it! Could you not move for a sec? What? Oh. Fluffy. Oh, there she is. She's standing up while dying. Stop that! Fluffy! Why? Why are you doing that? Fluffy, stop that! Why are you doing that? Fluffy, stop. This is making me upset. Why? Why are you doing this? Oh my gosh, some flowers. Oh, the flowers are killing me. That's not good. We did it. Woohoo! We defeated Fluffy. Where do we exit? Oh, right here. Alright, we did it. Wait, how many keys do we have? We have 20. We have 20. I don't know. Wait, should we use up our snowflakes as well? Cause, yeah, let's use them up. Oh, wait, I need to talk to the head elf. I forgot about that. Okay. Alright. But him, I mean me. Wow, okay. Oh my gosh! Get their gift early! Wow! Yay! Comfy moth. Okay, well, the head elf gives comfy moth, I guess. Hold on, let's get. I'm spelling comfy wrong. Very embarrassing. Okay, we got comfy moth. Oh, it's cute. Okay, let's use up some of our snowflakes. Let's use up some of our snowflakes, yeah. Oh, we should eat Lucky Gum, right? Maybe I can get some good stuff. Okay. I'll see if I still have any lucky gum. Oh, okay. I have some. Alright. I did it! I'm the best! 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 I don't need to get anything else anymore. I'm the best. I think I got that when my lucky gum ran out. So, what's the meaning of that? Okay, we got a full collection of some of our Christmas pets here. And this is what Chocolate gave me. Alright, so yeah, I think today was a pretty big success. Got quite a little bit. Oh wait, let's check it out. Has the gift thingy, like, allowed us to use it yet? Nope, I think we'll have to check in tomorrow for this, little gift thing. So, yeah, I guess I'll be in this game tomorrow. So, yeah. Okay, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys. Bye.